some Sigma Lambda faculty advisors thought.
You know, Sam, there's part of that Benjamin Brown and Dr. Greg story that I don't think I've ever told maybe anybody but Emily, family members, but I felt really used. Shortly after that, early one morning, Dean Christmas and Dr. Graves called a meeting, and they wanted the students to do a petition to negate or to speak out against what the 17 students had done. And they convinced us that there should be some sort of a petition like that, and it was put out and signed by shame about it later. In the meantime, the key thing that happened that sort of was a trend. One of the guys is really thoughtful. I think he's one of older students, big glasses.
All right. If you'll give me one of each, here. All right.
We got some of these, but I can blur it and slide it back into the.
A bill collector over there.
from Columbus, Mississippi, and Richmond, Virginia, Judge Joe Ellis. From Pascagoula, and now the West Coast in liberal Northern California, Maggie Margaret Fur Bazelon. From Jackson and Jackson throughout. Murrah High in Millsaps College, 4 years plus, Bob Ridgway. It's a joy for me, Mark Matheny, to be with you from Memphis, Tennessee, home of Elvis. There will be no resemblance tonight. Roast Talker is going to sing two songs before supper, and a few more after. This first one, we want you to join in and sing along, and then the second will be kind of leading to the memorial remarks by Millsaps Dad. This is If I Had a Hammer.